Snooker 19 now, after the events of last, well, the last game, we haven't been entered into this event. So, view tournament, I don't know what we have to do. Reigning champion is Neil Robertson. We've now gone down 9 places, our world ranking is 128. Finalists were Ronnie O'Sullivan and Judd Trump. Advance to that, Ronnie O'Sullivan won. Oh, my ranking's gone up 1 apparently. And I've not been entered into the Yushan China. So, the reigning champion is Mark Williams, and it again is Ronnie O'Sullivan versus Judd Trump. Ronnie O'Sullivan, another champion of that game. I did not qualify, and I've jumped up a position again, apparently. Let's advance. Now, we're into the Indian qualifiers. We then have the... Hello? The DA8.com European Masters qualifiers, and then the Evergrande China qualifiers to play in the next 3 episodes. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, there's online championships. That's pretty peng. Continue career. Still can't do anything with this, can I? Let's change the queue. Let's go to the classic. Maybe that'll bring us a bit of good luck. I'm just going to say, we are not going to win this. It's the best of 3 frames, so it's the first of 2, basically. We don't win any money for the qualifier, and I'm put against Mark Selby, the rank 2. This isn't going to happen. He's just going to, like, he's going to pot them all from the break. That's what's going to happen. Let's go.
Snooker guaranteed here as we start the qualifiers for the Indian Open.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame. Mark Selby to break.
Oh, I've got my thumbnail for this, haven't I? Mark Selby to break. This is going to sit up just behind the brown, isn't it? Oh, no. Against the ball cushion, though. Nice. I don't even know what the response to this has been, so excuse me if this hasn't, even if this hasn't got good reviews / good views on my channel, should I say, then I'm still going to continue to post it. Let's go something like that, because we're not going to be able to put anything, so I just want to get the cue ball back. Nope. We're going to rue those chances missed, aren't we? He's got one pot, the furthest right hand red, towards the bottom of the table, into the bottom pocket. I don't think we're going to go very far in this. I'm going to put the controller down and have a quick chat with you guys. How are you guys doing?
Eight.
Having a good day.
Pretty simple.
Great start to the episode, huh?
Nine.
This isn't going to go well. He's going for a 147. If I get 147 by Mark Selby, I'm going to cry.
I can't see any problems here.
Look. That wasn't a brilliant shot. I might, he's going to go blue.
For a colour.
Blue, surely.
17.
He's gone for the black. Oh, he's missed.
That's a pretty loose shot there.
Unlucky Selby. Wait until you see Luke the Fluke come into this.
Mark Selby, 17.
This hasn't left anything though, has he? Tell you what. Nice little jab inside here.
This really is tricky.
Nice little dink. Surely you can't get much from this position.
This pot into the right corner.
I stand corrected. But unless he can get the pink into the bottom left pocket, I don't really see much else. Oh, it's touching ball.
Coming up.
but it was touching. That was a foul to me. I don't know.
Well, that's not worked out quite as intended.
Mark Selby, one.
I can't even see this properly. I'm going to have to estimate this about there.
A long red to the corner here.
It's not got enough pace.
He's missed the pot.
We're not going to win a game. If I didn't realise how hard this was going to be, and it is actually solid.
Playing this with a lot of power.
What a nice noise that was. But what ball is it set up for? He's going to find one, isn't he? That
eight.
Second top red.
He really doesn't want to hit this.
Nice shot. Nice. I'm going to.
Mark Selby, eight.
Just tap it.
Pace will be very important.
There we go. Not touching, so he's going to have to do something. He's just going to tap it against it again, isn't he?
Opponent here.
Very well judged shot there.
Touching ball, thank you.
Touching ball.
Pace is key, and he certainly doesn't want to overhit this.
It's gone the wrong way.
Not what he intended at all. He'll be annoyed with that.
It should bounce right.
Pace is the key with this shot.
Great shot. Right.
Well, that's not worked out quite as intended.
He's taking this red on.
I was going to, but
split looks good to me.
Oh, what a shot, but I don't think I've got colour on either now. No, I can't get that. So maybe I go. Oh, far too powerful. I wanted to sit just behind the yellow, but you can see all the balls now. If that was more 13, 14, maybe 15.
Very well.
I mean, I suppose it's not the worst shot, but I think he's got. That was a bit of a weird shot. Good nonetheless. Can I see that left hand red? No. Even if nope, okay. I might have to go. Just behind this red. It's gone the wrong way again.
That foul will really annoy him.
Yeah, because when you hit it, it'll foul bounce off the cushion that way. So if you go, like if you go like that. Bounce that way.
That should have gone down.
Mark Selby's having us blind in terms of he keeps making mistakes. But he's not leaving me anything on, that's the only issue. I suppose that's not that's is on, to be fair. I need a bit more pace than what I put on so I could see the black.
One.
There we go. Right, he's on 30. Oh, jeez, I need to make an error from him already. I need that to come completely right. I might need a bit of pace on this. No, I've blocked it again.
Eight.
Didn't want to do that. Didn't want to do that at all. I don't know whether that red will interfere with the other red. Let's just hope it doesn't. Oh, it doesn't. Beautiful. Let's go this way. Can we see the blue into the top pocket? Or can we see the green into the top pocket?
This is a half chance.
I'm okay with it being there.
Close.
Oh, apparently I'm not okay with it being there, am I? I don't know what more we can do, boys. This game is difficult. I might as well just concede the frame now. He's going to go blue top right. Or bottom left. Because it's the ball crushing, so it's the bottom.
No more than half a chance here.
He's gone for the green instead. Okay. Doesn't set himself up anywhere else. Oh, yeah, because the green's in way for them reds.
He's tempted by this red.
Just tapping it. Just tapping it. Shot. Very nice shot. Well, unfortunately for you, I can hit the red into the middle.
Mark Selby, four.
Well, he hasn't missed it at all.
He fancies this red. What a tremendous pot.
Wow.
One.
Now I'm going to go for the blue. Finish just on the cushion, please. There we go. Oh. No, I'm not in this with any amount of power.
This is a challenging shot along the cushion.
I'd rather be okay on like the blue or the green actually. To get back up here.
He'll want this to I'm okay with that.
And hopefully finish on one of these bottom reds. Might have snookered myself for that though. And though. No, I think that'll go. Oh, beautiful. See? Right, let's go. Come off the cushion, please. Not the direction I wanted to come off the cushion, but... Oh, I don't know what 11. I can see here.
Well, he's taking this black on. So close, but he's missed it. That'll annoy him.
That was so close.
11.
I thought I had a good catching up game, to be fair, but obviously not. He's going to go black bottom pocket. Can't believe it.
One.
This is no gimme.
If he underhits this, he could be in trouble.
Great safety, but he's going to clip it too much. Oh, it isn't. Oh, what a shot. What a shot that is.
Nope, not the result he was after.
Mark Selby, three.
I want to finish just behind the black. I forget I can use LT.
Well, he's taking the red on.
Well, that's not where I want to end up, is it?
He's missed the pot. Yes, he's taking the pot on. What a tremendous pot.
First frame, Selby.
Excellent.
Look at that for a shot. I'd go pink in the middle here because I think the black's not on too well.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
Or the brown.
Tremendous pot.
Excellent cueing.
That's exquisite.
Five. He's lining this up into the right middle pocket.
I just want to warn you guys, I'm going to be recording a lot of these episodes all in one go.
Oh, wonderful shot.
Just because I'm enjoying this, it's quite fun. I'm yet to hit a major championship though.
But it won't matter.
Pink.
Eight.
Oh no, he's going to have to go green.
So, he just needs this yellow.
Oh yeah, he shot the yellow. Yeah, makes sense.
That's an absolutely outstanding pot.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
I don't think I'm ever going to come up against Ronnie O'Sullivan. That's the dream.
13. Lost the cue ball a little bit there, but it won't matter.
No, it doesn't make a difference, 17. Does it? Because he's absolutely fucked
one
on me.
Pot right up his street.
He's missed it.
Missed pot, but it won't matter.
Mark Selby, 17.
I've got an idea. It's not going to work, but I'm going to do it. Too powerful. I was trying to snooker, I was trying to get the keyboard to finish up next to the cushion.
Pleased with that. It looks safe.
No, he's got it though.
Well, five.
Nice. I don't know what more I can do now though.
Great shot. That's a really good safety. He needs to be mindful of not under-hitting this shot.
Why don't you finish up just behind the black? Or we can pot that.
This is a tricky one along the cushion. Great shot.
Oh no.
Six.
Oh, I've got 26.
This on.
I really am trying to improve, guys.
Outstanding pot. That's right out of the top drawer.
It's my break as well next. That's not
and
good.
The first frame, Mark Selby.
Mark
that's
Selby.
The frame in the bag.
So, he's nudged in front.
I agree. You really get the sense that this next frame is pretty critical to the outcome of this match.
Thank you. The second frame, Reese Clark to break.
Mark Selby, four. Well, he's playing on here.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner.
I think that sums up how today's going.
And in it goes.
What colour is he going to go for here, though? The black, and he's going to get it in.
This should be pretty straightforward.
Yeah, he can get it. I can't believe it.
Eight.
He's taking the red on.
Which one? Oh, for fuck's sake.
Brilliant shot.
Yes, he'll be very pleased with that shot. What can he do here?
Nine.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket.
Twelve.
Safety. Means it's my shot next. Oh, well, I've got one to pot there. Beautiful.
Mark Selby, 12.
Let's go. I need to literally just tap it. Beautiful.
Nicely positioned for the black.
One.
I'll tell you what, boys.
Eight.
There we go. I don't think I can quite get the spin on this. I've left it right next to the cushion as well. Oh no. That's not an easy shot. I don't need to put that much power on it, do I? I need enough to go though. Please go, please go, please go. It does go. Thank you. What red am I going to hit though?
Was intending.
He lost. That's definitely.
16.
Oh no. Does that go into the pocket? Aim. I can't even play a decent safety. Gonna have to try and cut this.
This is tough.
Oh, that's brilliant. Absolutely brilliant.
That's what I needed.
You couldn't have played that any better. Superb position.
Right.
Shot.
Blue then.
17.
I don't mind putting a lot of power on it if I can break up these reds.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power.
Oops. Sit just behind that red, behind that red, behind that red. Thank you.
Wow. 22.
I've been pretty lucky so far. I can't hit it. I can't get it. I can hit that though. Oh yes. Bounce, bounce, bounce the wrong way, you melt. I don't think the black or the pink's on. Again, it's going to be a pretty... pretty sketch shot from me, miles away. God, Selby. Did you hear that in the crowd? And I've left them so wide open for him.
Reece Clark, 23.
That's a poor shot, really.
Mate, I'm not being smart here. Let's go. Where does it hit the cushion? Here's the cushion there, so I want a little bit of spin.
This won't be easy.
Oh yes, what a pop.
Don't end up right behind the pink. No, I won't. I suppose I can aim black. I can aim blue.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
I've got to get this in. Oh, I've missed. Oh no, it hasn't.
That could have finished a little better.
I don't think I can see any of these. All six of them are in a line. I'm gonna have to do this. Oh no. Where's this red? Okay.
Going for it.
Finish. Surely he can't see any of those. Oh, I can see the middle red. He hasn't gone for it though. Wow, that was a bit weird. I'm hoping I can get the left, that red into the left pocket, this one. I don't want to mess around with any sort of spin. So I'm just gonna... Oh.
He couldn't have played that any better.
I want to go pink here.
Play this with too much pace, or he could leave his opponent on.
That was so accurate. Oh.
Reece Clark, one.
I didn't sit with enough in the end. Middle pocket. Okay, he's gone for that one. Pink in the bottom right.
One.
I hate it because you're not viewing it from the bottom of the table. It's a little bit annoying. But I suppose that's the way you view it on telly as well.
Seven.
Pace is key.
That's what we said in FIFA 12 and FIFA 13 and FIFA 15.
Looks good for a colour.
Not for the pink there. He's missed.
Unforced error, and he'll be
right.
It's not too
that one into the bottom left. Try and set myself up onto the pink.
Eight.
Quite nicely. Plenty of back. Not too. There we go. Pink back on its spot.
One.
After I've hit the pink. Red down to the bottom. Oh no, I'm not sure about that. You know, all that one's. This one's a lot more feasible. I can see that as well.
Well, it goes. Half a chance. Brilliant.
I want to know how close I am to him, because I think I'm still quite a way away. I'm beating him. I'm beating him. I didn't even realise that. Like, this is where I want to finish. Maybe a bit more powerful. Yes, that's about where I want to finish. Oh my god.
Played it well.
I could do this. 13. Balls are in quite nice positions.
Fourteen.
Still gonna go for the blue.
Nicely played.
I'm on a break of 19. I'm going there. Bit too powerful for me. I can still probably get it in the bottom. Yeah, I can get it in the bottom corner now instead. Run through a little, actually, no, come off a little bit.
Tricky shot here.
What a pot!
Superb cueball control there. Ideal position.
Why has this been my best frame of snooker ever?
Required. Down it goes.
What's going on, guys?
No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
27.
I need to somehow get back onto the yellow from here.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket.
I don't want it to be too powerful either.
What a top pot that was.
I've turned into Ronnie. I've mastered Mark Selby against Mark Selby. How am I doing this? I'm going to need to finish just about there.
Just the colours remaining on the table now.
Aim for the top or middle pocket. I've got to go middle pocket.
It doesn't really matter.
35.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless.
I'm getting used to the flick of the stick as well.
Oh, tremendous pot.
38.
Where's the blue? Yeah. Both in this goes. Beautiful. Settle back. Slow, 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 slow. Okay, speed up a little bit. No, okay. Oh no, it's much easier to hit this side. Right, what am I, where am I shooting? I'd say it was about there. Not that power though, jeez. Have I just cleared up against Mark Selby? Are you witnessing what I'm witnessing, guys?
47.
Going for the left corner pocket. Well, an excellent pot.
53.
I've got two titles for this. I've got a break of over 50.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket.
What a clearance that was.
Jeez. That took some concentration, I'm not going to lie.
And the frame, Reese Clark.
I ended on 90. I almost hit a century.
So this is the decider. We're down to the wire.
I could knock Mark Selby out.
The third frame, Mark Selby to break.
Oh, that wasn't a good break. It's left me quite a few on if I can concentrate like I did last game. The way I have now.
You won't want to overhit this.
I'm messing with spin. Oh shit. Is it 45?
This really is tricky. Impressive opening red.
Beautiful. Don't fall into the gap. I think I can still hit the black in from that. Probably about there, surely. bad miss. He could come back in it now.
Reese Clark, one.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner.
Great shot.
In goes the cue ball.
Yes.
Reese Clark, four.
He's elected to play on here.
I want to go for that one actually.
Tricky shot here.
Missed pot.
I've really fluffed that up. I should have taken more time. I need to concentrate. This is when, well, he's already potted. That's a good, like, what, at least 8 points to him now. We didn't really set well for a colour, did he?
One.
course.
He'll be happy with that. Top shot.
You can hit that red in now as well.
Eight.
Can't believe it. Blue into the middle pocket. Or yellow into the middle pocket, probably.
Pace is very important.
Excellent shot.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
11.
He'll want to try and eliminate errors like that in this match.
Here's what I either go for that left handed. Either go for this one if I can see the pot. Get the keyboard and look finishing.
He's taking on the long red to the corner.
If that goes. Beautiful.
That's really close, but not quite close enough.
I said beautiful before he even went in. He's six ahead and he's got that as well. I'm giving him so many opportunities. If I set that up, that would have been perfect for the black to come back down onto the reds with.
One.
I can't believe it. He's going to go yellow middle as well.
Right centre pocket. Down it goes.
I don't know the fact it's not that black, but it's on the red now. Three. He's going to have to red with a bit of back onto the black into the middle. After that, I'm not too sure. He didn't put anything. He's probably going to go yellow into the top left or black into the middle.
Yes, he's taking the pot on.
Black into the middle it is. He's got it. Sad, sad man.
He won't be happy with that.
How can I go from winning a game against Mark Selby, almost hitting a century,
you'll have to be very careful with the pace here,
to losing like this? Always going to leave me a touching ball, thank you.
Not really the result he was after.
Mark Selby, 11. Touching ball.
Where can I leave this that's a little bit more difficult for him to get?
This looks to be a pretty simple safety here.
Just behind the green, please. Ah, too much. We might go for another safety there. Here's hoping.
No more than half a chance here.
Again. Well, he's going to clip it instead. He's going to leave it touching as well. That's even better for me.
And he's missed it.
Okay, he's missed. In all sense then. I'm going to have to sort of clip that ever so slightly. And try and finish behind. Is what I'm aiming for. I've shot that far too far. But I don't think he can hit it. That's the main point.
It's not the result he's looking for at all.
I didn't mean to hit it that hard.
Goes. Half a chance here.
It's on the same here. Clip. But he's left me on a ball. That's the only issue. I might not immediately see a colour, but I think I can get the black into the corner pocket.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on.
That look a little bit more accurate, it does. Come on, 64. Zoo lane.
Oh, so close. He needed some luck there.
Bomb.
He didn't get it.
That's not what I needed. I need a lot of effort from this game now.
Reese Clark. One.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
Come on.
That's an excellent pot.
Pink into middle or brown into bottom.
One.
I'll go for pink personally, because you're nearer the reds.
Aiming for the right centre here.
He's not that far ahead of me. and really think about how much is still left on the table.
Great technique, superb cueing.
Seven.
Pace is critical here.
This is where it starts absolutely clattering me.
Eight.
And the boards are nicely split now though, so even if he messes, I think there's one or two chances I can have. But the black's not really spotted correctly, is it?
14.
And if it does go in, it'll probably be spotted on the blue, because the pink's going to have to go higher. The pink usually goes. Black down to bottom right.
15.
With a bit of back.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless.
Can't really see anything there, can I?
15.
What am I doing here then?
He's looking at this red.
I needed to really undercue it from the power that I had initially. Because I realised it was just going to come all the way back up the table. I should have really left that at 30.
He's taking it on.
I couldn't hit that a second ago. He hasn't got the black there, that's the only issue, so he's going to have to go brown or pink middle.
One.
He hasn't hit that black. Oh. It's all over, boys. It's all over. Good game, Mark.
Eight.
He isn't missing any more. He's 30, 29 ahead of me. No. 39 ahead of me.
Nine.
40 ahead of me. 47 ahead of me. I don't think there's that many on the table. 1, 2, 3,
16.
Just the red required.
Oh, there you are then. And a couple of snookers.
No issues there.
That should effectively remove any ideas his opponent may have of a comeback.
17.
So, what a boring end to this episode. We had an amazing second frame.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
Thirty-one.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
32.
He's going to hit a century against me. I've been gorming out for about 2 minutes.
Under control there, but irrelevant in this frame.
39.
Can he even hit a century? I think he can, if he hits them all in. Brown isn't really anywhere where he needs it to be though. Green's okay. If he can get
41.
Yes, he's taking the pot on.
Bit of left. Ooh. I'd have gone left and tried to finish more straight onto that brown.
What a pot.
And then you can rest it nicely against the cushion for the blue.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket.
There you go, he's bored it too much.
He's finished. Bit awkward here, but it doesn't really matter.
48.
He hasn't gone for the double. Let's concede the frame.
Conceded,
I can't win.
And match, Mark Selby.
So, here we go. Mark Selby wins the match. I hope you guys have enjoyed this. What a great frame that second frame was on my behalf, but still no luck getting through to these tournaments. I shall see you later. Goodbye.